Hello everyone, welcome to Learning English again. Today we continue Unit 3, A Day Fishing, Part G. Okay, please open the book altogether, turn to page 30. Last video we study about number 1 and number 2 about Nari from Posat. And today we continue number 2, the same, but about Sombat from Kampot. But the first, please learn some vocabulary, read and translate. Okay, raincoat, raincoat, ba bọt prai tha ao phliang. Miserable, miserable, ba mình sruo rư ko vetania. Eventually, ba na ti bom phot. Cloud, popok.Wave บ่อหรือก็ตึกระโลกบ่าบ่าสันจีนิมคือตึกระโลกบ่าสันจีเกียร์ยาซับคือบ่อยังบ่อได้อยู่อย่างนี้นะกรอนกรอนบ่าได้โอเค continue our lesson โอเค number 2 quickly read the 2 texts บ่าอ่านอัตบทปีนึงเอาไว้บ่าลื่นWhat was the problem in each story? ตามีเรื่องเอาไว้กัดล้างหนึ่งเรื่องมีมือนิมวยสมบัติ from Kampot สมบัติมงปีแค่ Kampot I went fishing on the 12th April last year ช่วงบ้านเตอร์ในสาตรีนาทีเดียวปีแค่มีสาชนำปีปอนกาลปีชนำมุ่นชนำเตอร์นะมันI remember the date because it was my birthdayบางคำจองจำโปรวีจิตไงกับนาดบอกยม My uncle took me and my sister to the sea for fishing ลูกปูดบอกยมบันยกยมหนึ่งปนเสร็จบอกยมเตอร์สมดดำไปในสระ He didn't take my older brother because he wanted to stay at home and watch football บางกอดอดโยบางกอดนั่นคือปูนึงนะบางกอดเหมือนบ้านยกบองโปรบอกยมเตอร์เต้วิรุกวัดบองโปรนั่งคือกวัดจังเนื้อเตี้ยให้นั่งมือบาดตอด We went fishing in a small motorboat near Kohrong บาดยึงออกนี้บันเตอร์นิสัตตุกตุกมุ้ยเนื้อจิตKohrong It was a beautiful day พี่คือจิตไงดัลออมุ้ย There was hardly any windบาเมียนจอลบอกคลาคลา and the sun was shining ให้ประติดกระปุงใต้เป็นเจนเป็นลือ my sister fell sick on the boat พวกอุนเซเรบอกช่วงมีอารมณ์ทาจงกรุ่นมาในเรือตู้ because of the waves ปีพรุ่ใต้ตะกระโลก but I didn't feel sick ปนใต้ช่วงมีอารมณ์ทาจองกรุนไอเต้ because I enjoyed it so much ที่พวกคุณจะจัดเวียครั้งหน้า I thought it was great คุณกระทาบันอาชีพมันกระทาเวียคืออจ่า My uncle knew how to fish but I didn't know how to fish ลูกปูบอกคุณนั้นก็ดังเปรียบคนการในศาสตร์ปนแท้คุณนั้นมันบันดังเต้ soMy uncle showed me how to put a worm on the hook. ដូច្នេះលោកពូរបស់ខ្ញុំបានបង្ហាញខ្ញុំអំពីរបៀបដោតចន្លេនៅលើផ្លែសន្ទូច We had great fun. បាទយើងពិតជាយើងពិតជាមានការរីករាយអស្ចារ្យ But after an hour the motor on the boat stopped.And we couldn't start it again. ប៉ុន្តែប្រហែលជាមួយម៉ោងក្រោយមកបាទម៉ាស៊ីននៅលើទូកបានខូចហើយយើងមិនអាចបញ្ឆេះវាបានម្ដងទៀតទេ I was scared. But my uncle wasn't. ខ្ញុំមានអារម្មណ៍ថាភ័យខ្ញុំបានភ័យប៉ុន្តែពូរបស់ខ្ញុំគាត់មិនអីទេបាទព្រោះរសាតែគាត់ធ្លាប់ហើយណាបាទខ្ញុំធ្លាប់គឺខ្លាច He was relaxed even when we moved far from away far away from the shore บ่าគាត់បានសម្រាកសម្បីតាពេលដែលយើងនឹងបានឃ្លីបឆ្ងាយចេញពីឆ្នេរសមុទ្រ I didn't know what to do ខ្ញុំអត់ដឹងថាត្រូវធ្វើអ្វីទេ So I shouted and moved my hand wave my arms ខ្ញុំដូច្នេះខ្ញុំក៏បានស្រែកហើយនឹងបកដៃរបស់ខ្ញុំ My sister was so scared អូនស្រីរបស់ខ្ញុំគឺបានភ័យខ្លាច She didn't shout or wave her arms គឺនាងនឹងអត់បានស្រែកឬក៏បកដៃរបស់នាងទេ She sat quietly and at the back of the boat បាទនាងបានអង្គុយយ៉ាងស្ងៀមស្ងាត់ណានៅឯខាងក្រោយទូក Even surely people in a big fishing boat heard a shouting បាទនៅទីបញ្ចប់នៅទីបំផុតមនុស្សនេសាទក្នុងទូកធំបានឮពួកយើងកំពុងតែស្រែកហៅ and help us back to the shore ហើយបានជួយយើងត្រឡប់ទៅឆ្នេរសមុទ្រវិញ I didn't cry បាទខ្ញុំមិនបានយំទេ But my sister was so happy ប៉ុន្តែប្អូនស្រីរបស់ខ្ញុំនឹងគឺគាត់បាទរីកសប្បាយរីករាយខ្លាំងណាស់ When we got back to solid ground that she cried នៅពេលយើងត្រឡប់មកដល់ផ្ទៃដីវិញនោះនាងបានយំ Number 3 made the words to its meaning បាទគេឲ្យយើងគូកងពាក្យនឹងន័យរបស់វា Write the answers in your notebooks បាទសរសេរចម្លើយចូលក្នុងសៀវភៅសរសេររបស់អ្នក A eventually adverb បាទគុណនាម To number 5 after a long time បាទក្រោយពីពេលវេលាដ៏វែងមួយ Sure To number 1 the land along the edge of the sea or lake បាទដីដែលនៅជាប់កែមសមុទ្រឬក៏បឹង C cloud number 6 where the rain comes from បាទកន្លែងដែលភ្លៀងដែលភ្លៀងធ្លាក់មកD A vehicle that has sides and a roof and doors at the back. បាទ vehicle គឺមធ្យោបាយដឹកជញ្ជូនដែលមានបាទផ្នែកខាងក្នុងហើយដំបូលហើយនឹងមានទ្វារនៅខាងក្រោយSign to have a bright light បាទដែលមានពន្លឺភ្លឺ F solid a strong material បាទវត្ថុធាតុដើមដែលរឹងបាទ example wood ឧទាហរណ៍អូបាទ Okay now read again all together eventually after a long timeSure, the land along the edge of the sea or lake. See, clouds, where the rain comes from. D, a vehicle thathas size and a roof and doors at the back. Shine to have a bright light. Solid a strong material, example, wood. บ้านเอาคุณจานสำหรับการจำนายเปเปอร์ลีดมินน้ำไหลทำด้านตัวสนาหรือก็เรียนชมือหนึ่งชมบ้าน Thank you for your spend your time watching and learning with me. For the next video, I will see you all together. English grade 9, section C, number 4 to number 5. Goodbye. See you later.